take a good look at this. A World War II veteran receives military medals from a U.S. congressman. Congressman Mike Ezell visited the veteran's home on Collins to honor Mr. Pornelius Turner. Now, the 102-year-old Army sergeant served in World War II as a wheeled mechanic and transporter of various vehicles and was present for the exact role on D-Day in France. Well, Congressman Ezell presented Turner with 5 medals. Congrats.